You can also adjust the arc of coverage anywhere from 40 to 360 degrees. Find the arc adjustment slot on top of the head. Notice the bi-directional arrow with plus and minus symbols. To increase the arc, while the sprinkler is running, turn the recessed adjustment screw clockwise toward the plus sign. To decrease the arc, turn the adjustment screw counterclockwise toward the minus sign.